In 1787, Philadelphia was hot. Independence Hall was stuffy. Our founding fathers fought, debating for days on what would be best for all of our people. North, south, east, and west, they wrote out a plan, uniting us to be a new kind of country based on liberty. In 1787, the Constitution was signed, a democratic system with freedom first in mind, a plan for our country to protect one and all, the young and the old, the big and the small. In 1787, our founding fathers smiled at a future of freedom for each American.